This week on an all-new Undercover Boss, Sirloin is a hard-working pimp. His business, Sirloin's International Ladies, provides him with a life of luxury. But in these difficult economic times, prostitution has slowed down.
Come on, take a flyer. Help a brother out.
And this pimp is trading his Rolex for a Timex and going undercover.
I'm really going to miss him this week, but a pimp's got to do what a pimp's got to do.
So?
Wow. You look so different.
That's the point, bitch.
Don't forget to call.
Don't forget to take down Nabby.
Love you.
Sirloin will see what it's like to be one of his paying customers.
Damn, girl. You be all like 50 shades on my ass.
Yeah, well, call us anytime. Sirloin's ladies, we got the sizzle.
Then Sirloin will work a corner and get a feel for being one of the ladies.
Come on, boys. I'll show you a good time.
Your feet hurt?
Yeah, these sexy boots are killing my feet.
Soon you'll have a sore back like me.
Have you spoken to our pimp about it?
Sirloin?
Hmm.
No, he'd slap me around.
Really?
Hi.
Hi.
Do you do, fantasy dressing up?
Sure.
Do you know, Master Chief from Halo? How much money are we talking about? That's way too much. I can't. No.
You don't have to wear condom.
Okay. Yeah, that's okay. Fine. Okay, yeah, okay. So where do we do it? Here?
Sure. Let's go.
In the car?
Let's go.
Okay, great. Okay. Would you mind, could you hold the baby seat for a sec?
The gorgeous prostitutes are being called to their pimp's headquarters, but they think it's about something else.
Surprise, bitch.
I had sex with you.
Yeah, and I love the way you gave me the fly for next time. You got a nasty ass and a mind for business.
Thank you.
Because of you, I'm gonna give all my hoes cards and introduce like a loyalty program, like a freaking fucker thing, you know what I'm saying?
That's a good idea.
And I understand you got a son over in Slovakia or Albania, some shit like that?
California?
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, I've got you a ticket so you can go home and see it. There you go.
This is a bus to Slovakia.
Yeah, whatever, bitch. Bye-bye. Have a nice flight. Surprise, bitch.
You're not going to slap me around, are you?
Hell no. I need sweet bitches like you around.
Thank you.
Now, I understand that the boots that you wear when you're on the job kind of give you soft feet and a bad back.
Every damn night.
That's why. Get some vacuum in. And insoles for your boots.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
How many Vicodin do I take at once?
Bitch, I'm a pimp, not a doctor. Google that shit.
What is Google?
I used to rule the world. Caesar rise when I came.